You think painting a piece of iron sheet into a cylindrical can lid is the end of the process? First is coloring, second is recoloring, and the last is applying matte oil. In each step, color experts ensure quality control, monitoring for even the slightest color difference.